Sorry, guys. You know, she can be a real dragon sometimes.
I heard that!
But it's my turn! Hey, come on! You promised!
Try the word password.
Oh, come on. Even Dad's not that dumb. It can't be that complicated. Let's just use our heads. Password clue? Favorite child? Ooh. Ouch. Sorry, man. This is awkward. What the what?
Really? This moment is so much bigger than me. I would like to thank my parents and my manager.
Well, if it's not you and it's not me, then who could the favorite child be?
You just waste time on all of us!
And Ais! Who would Dad's favorite child be if it wasn't me or Darwin?